Hello, Wildcats. I'm Malik.
I'm Devin.
And today is your announcement for Wednesday, October 3rd, 2012. And we just have a couple of new postings for you.
First, in Spirit and Sports, students who want to be coaches in the Powderpuff game. Sign-ups are in the guidance office. The cost is $13. Players and cheerleaders need to sign up as well. See Paige Midas if you have questions.
Friday, students dress up in all their glowing fashions for Neon Day. Here's a little video showcasing those who dressed up.
Nice job, Wildcats, on showing that fashion for that day.
Hey, do you want to show your love for that special someone? Sweetest Day flower sales have started. See any journalism student or Mr. Preda for forms. Flower sales will end October 11th. Hey, Devin, do you plan on sending something to somebody?
Well, I do have this beautiful girl on my mind, so I might send her some flowers on that day.
Well, don't tell her. Don't give it away.
All right. We have a number of earlier postings that you need to hear again. In honors and academics, the following colleges will be here tomorrow: Bowling Green State University and Mount Vernon Nazarene University. Sign up in the Student Services office if interested.
And now for a number of opportunities and clubs. By the way, did you know that colleges want to see club involvements on their application as well as good grades? Well, guess what? They do. We have a reminder that student leadership team meeting is Monday, October 5th at 7 a.m. Join the Culture Club and broaden your horizons. Does bamboo, onion volcanoes, and the sights, smells, and beautiful sounds of Asian food prepared right in front of you strike up your interest? If so, see Senora Price in room 111 to sign up for the Culture Club meeting this Saturday at 1 o'clock at Japan A1 Steakhouse next to the Olive Garden in Belden Village. We need a count, so sign up by Thursday. I'm planning on joining that club, so that would be a great opportunity for anybody that's joining it.
Ms. Shaw and the guidance intern, Mr. Kern, will be running a small group dealing with the issues of grief and loss. The group will begin at the end of October and will meet once a week for 6 weeks during the school day. Any students who have experienced a loss and are dealing with the emotions of grieving, please see Mr. Kern or Ms. Shaw to express your interest in joining this group.
There will be a SAD meeting today. Do not miss it, from 2:45 to 3:15 in the Wildcat Conference Room. We will be organizing Red Ribbon Week activities. Make a difference in your fellow students' lives by being a part of this great organization.
You have plenty of time yet to donate a dress for the second dance dress drive from October 1st through October 20th. You may contact Olivia Sessions with any questions regarding the dress drive.
Sign up for the PSAT test by Friday, October 12th in the Student Services office. The cost is $14.
And now, lunch for Thursday is chicken nuggets, mixed fruit, broccoli with cheese, and pretzels. Does that sound good? Now, we have one birthday today, and that is Jacob Fowler.
Happy birthday, Jacob. Have a great day. Go Wildcats, and stay cool.